Well-known community leader Narima de la Cruz, the current president of the Filipino Canadian National Congress, is joining the fray and will run as councillor in the October 15 Surrey municipal polls. This is de la Cruz's third election try, and she will be facing
Always
Ramon Panto, another Filipino
right
candidate
Thank
in Surrey.
The more is better. Yes, yes, yes. The community needs that, definitely. We need representation. We don't have a representative. So it's not diverse. It's about time that a true diverse team or group of elected leaders be there at City Hall.
De La Cruz said it took some time for her to decide because of her commitments to the FCNC, a national group of Filipino leaders who advocate for Filipino immigrants here. But she said she will have to resign from the FCNC if she wins in the municipal polls. Surrey Member of Parliament Ken Hardy endorsed De La Cruz's candidacy and said she will bring the voice of respect and experience to the City Council.
Narima has exquisitely high-placed friends in this country, you know. So when it comes time to present Surrey to the federal government, she has friends there who will listen and honor what she has to say and respond accordingly.
Bandong, who was first to declare his bid in the City Council as part of the Surrey Forward slate, welcomed De La Cruz's candidacy.
The Filipino community in Surrey is so big. If there's two of us that end up being there, amazing. I welcome it because it will help her and it will help us too. So it's collaborative, not antagonistic.
Bandong is running with popular mayoralty candidate Jeannie Sims, a former member of parliament, former member of the Legislative Assembly, and former president of the BC Teachers Federation. Sims, who has endorsed De La Cruz before, said she only fielded 7 candidates for the 8 city council seats that are up for grabs.
It should not be a competition. Let the people vote. After people have voted for our slate, they have a free choice as to who they vote for their 8th.
Community leaders called on kababayans in Surrey to make sure they cast their vote this October so that Filipinos will have a chance of winning 2 seats in the council.
If more Filipinos actually voted by either 10% or 15% or 15%, I think that will have a better chance for us to have more representation at City Hall this year.
The more the merrier. Pwedeng-pwede nilang iboto yung isa, pwedeng-pwede nila iboto yung isa, pwedeng-pwede nila iboto yung dalawa. Suportahan natin ang mga Pilipino dito sa Surrey, British Columbia.
At least 35 candidates are vying for just 8 city council seats in Surrey. Advance voting will be held on October 5, 8, 9, and 12. Rowena Papasin, ABS-CBN News, Surrey, British Columbia.